Welcome to our presentation on extending the mechatronics approach of system design, verification and validation to autonomous vehicles. Modern day autonomous vehicles are increasingly becoming complex multidisciplinary systems composed of mechanical, electrical, electronic, computing and information subsystems. Furthermore, the individual constituent technologies employed for developing autonomous vehicles have started maturing up to a point where it seems beneficial to start looking at the synergistic integration of these components into subsystems, systems, and potentially system of systems. Hence, in this work, we investigate and apply the principles of mechatronics approach for the development of autonomous vehicles. Traditionally, the multidisciplinary design approach has evolved from relatively ad hoc to the more formal V model, building on the modular software development and validation roadmap. This model has evolved through several progressions, and our work seeks to further formalize the adoption of mechatronics approach of system conceptualization, design, development, integration, and testing for autonomous vehicles. Particularly, we discuss leveraging multidisciplinary co-design practices along with virtual, hybrid, and physical prototyping and testing within a concurrent engineering framework to develop and validate a scaled autonomous vehicle using AutoDRIVE ecosystem. AutoDRIVE offers an open access, open interface and flexible ecosystem for autonomous vehicle development by permitting access to and alteration of hardware as well as software aspects of the multidisciplinary system design. Particularly, AutoDRIVE's native vehicle called Nigel is modular enough to support out-of-the-box reconfigurability in terms of adding, removing or replacing selective components and subsystems of the vehicle in terms of both hardware as well as software. Additionally, the completely open hardware and open software architecture of AutoDRIVE ecosystem allows modification of vehicle chassis parameters, power, computation, communication, software, perception, actuation, illumination, and other components and subsystems of the vehicle. The proposed hardware-software architecture of the scaled autonomous vehicle is divided into 8 subsystems, namely chassis, power, computation, communication, software, sensors, actuators, and lights, each with its own share of components. The embedded firmware architecture for low-level data acquisition and control links the data sources to the respective sinks after processing the information. Finally, the high-level architecture of the autonomous parking solution depicts how this candidate autonomy solution uses modular algorithms for simultaneous localization and mapping, odometry estimation, probabilistic map-based localization, global and local planning, as well as motion control. AutoDRIVE ecosystem offers the flexibility of designing mechanical parts and assemblies, electrical schematics and circuit boards, as well as firmware of the vehicle within an X-in-the-loop testing framework. Here, we demonstrate the results of model, software, processor, hardware and vehicle-in-the-loop tests, confirming the desired system performance within a tolerance of 300th radians for steering angle and 310th radians per second for wheel velocity. Lastly, AutoDRIVE also offers virtual and physical prototyping platforms in the form of AutoDRIVE simulator and testbed in order to simulate and deploy high-level autonomy algorithms. Here, we demonstrate the results of virtual, hybrid and physical prototyping of SLAM, odometry, localization and autonomous navigation modules in a variety of conditions wherein a subset of cases included unmapped obstacles and imperfect walls. The candidate autonomy algorithm was refined with an aim of accomplishing reliable source-to-goal navigation within a path tolerance of 2.5 cm and a goalpost tolerance of 5 cm and 5 degrees respectively.
The plots here depict statistical analysis of 5 trials to validate the aforementioned probabilistic autonomy pipeline. This completes the design, development, verification and validation pipeline for the scaled autonomous vehicle presented in this work. Nevertheless, this approach can be flexibly extended and applied to mid and full-scale autonomous vehicles as well. In conclusion, we presented formal extension of the V model describing mechatronics approach of system design, verification and validation for autonomous vehicles. Adoption of AutoDRIVE ecosystem for modular and reconfigurable multidisciplinary design of autonomous vehicles across scales and setting up a streamlined workflow for virtual, hybrid as well as physical prototyping and testing of the autonomous vehicle in the context of autonomous parking application case study. Thank you for your attention.